through by Kaluma. Gassan blocked from behind by Walter. And that touched Baylor while they were on the baseline. It's K-State ball. Midway through the second half, Baylor for now has quieted the K-State.